Hi everyone, Moonshine Valentine. We're going to continue playing Ori where we left off. The Wellspring. Alright. What a maze this old mill is. No time to tarry, though. Still a ways to go. I have knowledge to acquire, and you've a mill to unstick. And a friend to find, I hear. Good luck, no time to waste. Okay. Awesome. Jump on the wheel, jump on the, oh! That was scary. Wait, was there something down there? There is. Ouch. Man, those are fast. That's confusing. Oh, there's a lever. Whoa! Everything's spinning. Okay. Ooh, started us here. Climb up. Ooh, okay. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Shit. Okay. What am I doing? Stop it. Okay, we're moving again. We always start over here. Woof! Dangerous. Ouch. Okay, so we gotta go down. Whew, okay. Does that not? Okay. Down this way then. Oh, this is scary. Oof. Wonder where this goes. Is there anything up this way? Oh, Ouch, just hurts. Okay. At least I'm still over here. Okay. Ouch. Okay, there's a mean guy up there. Oh. Oh, it saved me. What? Okay, well, I guess I don't have to fight him. Oh, there he is. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, that comes in handy. Dizzy. So that open that. Iron needle, new quest item. My compass, you found it. I'm in your debt, fellow wanderer. Here, take this, debt paid. Found some ore. Now we gotta get up to the other door. Which I think is this one, right? Glitchy. The wellspring was once a home to the great library, Ori. Knowledge flowed like water through its walls. Now much of what was once was lost, and the water stood still. Let's talk to this guy. The legends were true, spirit. The wellspring library, just look at all this knowledge. But there's something else, a foul presence nearby. There, can you smell it? Seems to be wafting down from somewhere up above. Mind checking on it while I browse these books? Of course, if you'd like to hone your skills, I'm available. Ooh, Blaze. Wait. I don't want to spend them when I don't have a lot. Saving's always nice. Oh, it looks like something's up there. I wonder if I can get to it. to have. I don't think so right now. Okay. Poison. Oh. Okay, there's a flower I can probably cling to. I should see what's here though. Mysterious seed. This is clean water. Okay. I'm gonna have to do it like perfect timing. Anything? Nope. Climb up. I'm gonna check this way. Saving. Oh! What is this? Oh, it's one of those giant monster things. A foul presence indeed. Whoa. On we go, hurry. So we gotta run or what, I guess. Go, go. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's like the tree all over. And I'm all the way back at the beginning. Lovely. Oh, and I fell. Okay, that's a hard spot. Okay, they'll smash you. I gotta run. Whew, gosh, guys. I told you I was average for a reason. Like, woo! It's the tree all over again. Get up. Guys. Ow. No, don't fall in the water. Come on. Oh. Right into the water, really. Okay. Oh my goodness, this is gonna take me forever. Did not work very well. This is the part I'm struggling with. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh my goodness, it's hard. Oh my gosh. I'm definitely gonna have to use the jumping. This. Oh, that was a horrible run. That kind of slows it down. Oh. What the? All right, I'm getting psyched. Come on. No, 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 no. One day, maybe in 100 years, I'll get through this, guys. Like that's some giant plan or something. I struggled with the tree last time. I should have figured I'd struggle with this. Come on, go. Oh, okay, so I was close at the end. I just couldn't get that. Woo! Talk about hard. Look, the water's clear here. There's the Mokies. The water flows once more. Swift and clear. Bright and clean. You are very brave. So brave. So soggy. You must tell Quillac this is a happy day for all the marsh. Silent. The water flows to the mill once more. Okay. All right, guys, we're going to wrap this one up right there. Thank you for joining me. Man, that was a rough one. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Bye.